And educational scholarships will be awarded. Featuring 42 preliminary pageant winners from throughout the state of California. Vanessa Williams, Miss America, 1984. Television host, Michael Young. Deborah Maffin, Miss California and Miss America, 1983. The creator of Jazzercise, Judy Shepherd Missett. Deanna Fogarty, Miss California 1979. And Lisa Davenport, Miss California 1982.
By the way, we'll hail tomorrow call.
The 1984 Miss California Scholarship Pageant is brought to you in part by Safeway, proud sponsor of the 1984 U.S. Olympic team, and by Toyota Trucks. There's an exciting generation of Toyota Trucks for 1984. And by Home Savings of America, with over $20 billion in assets and 250 offices to serve you. And by Pacific Bell. Pacific Bell would like to remind you, don't let your family or friends drift away. And by Cloran, botanical hair care from France.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is an exciting time for the state of California with such events as the Olympics, a national political convention, and the All-Star Baseball Game. And our contestants who will showcase this great state, beginning with Miss Alameda County, Janine Schaefer, a 24-year-old graduate of the University of Pacific in opera performance.
Lake Merritt is a large recreation area located in downtown Oakland, home of the baseball A's. Off the shore of Tiburon in San Francisco Bay, Angel Island has been declared a game preserve.
A 20-year-old communications sophomore at Orange Coast College.
Carl Carter Enterprises, headquartered in Anaheim, owns and operates over 380 Carl Jr. restaurants in California, Arizona, and Nevada, and employs over 14,000 people.
Miss Azusa, Dee Dee Soto, a 19-year-old sophomore at Pasadena City College, majoring in natural science.
Californians are proud of our unique state and its diverse vegetation. Within its boundaries are found everything from the wonderful sequoias of Mariposa County to the Joshua trees in our desert.
Miss Freya, Jennifer Bidron, a 19-year-old junior majoring in music performance at Cal State University, Fullerton.
California is a land of
contrast from the beautiful island of Catalina and the old Avalon Ballroom just 29 miles across the bay from busy Los Angeles to the majestic sand dunes of Death Valley, the lowest spot in the country.
Miss Compton, Diane Wilson, a 24-year-old graduate of Wiley College in Texas with a degree in elementary education.
In our state is the Devil's Post Pile, located in the Petrified Forest. Another scenic spot is the old mining town of Copperopolis in Calaveras County.
Miss Contra Costa County, Sarah Livermore, a 22-year-old senior majoring in film studies at UC Berkeley.
Mono Lake, the pride of Inyo County, is a natural bird sanctuary. Further southwest, San Diego is the home of the world-renowned San Diego Zoo.
Miss Covina, Cheryl Smith, a 21-year-old elementary education major at Cal State Polytechnic, Pomona.
Covina is a city with a spirit of dedication and community feeling. Our city hall reflects old-fashioned values, and Covina's Inner Community Medical Center has provided quality care for 62 years.
Miss Fresno County, Shauna McCracken, an 18-year-old freshman at Cal State Fresno, majoring in music and fine arts.
Visitors to our state may enjoy staying at the fabulous Lake Tahoe in Northern California for discovering the charm of Old Town in Eureka, reminiscent of the earlier lumbering days, highlighted by Carson Mansion, now a private club.
Miss Garden Grove, Deborah Anderson, a 21-year-old senior at Cal State Fullerton, majoring in sociology and psychology.
Near the desert community of Palm Springs are poppies, our beautiful state flower. The famous frog jumping contest of Calaveras County is held near the giant redwoods of Northern California.
Miss Gavilan Hills, Rita Hefner, a 22-year-old student at Gavilan College, majoring in business and music.
Lovely and quaint Cayuca is a nationally known retirement community located on the coast just north of Morro Bay. Many miles north are the beautiful vineyards of America's largest wine-producing area, the scenic Napa Valley.
Miss Grover City, LaTanya Harad, a 21-year-old senior at UC Santa Barbara, majoring in music education performance.
Located on the Central California coast, Grover City has sand dunes for off-road vehicles and camping on the beach. All year long, the world's best climate exists in this area of South San Luis Obispo County.
From the sand dunes of our central coast, we move now to the ultra-urban Southern California, as we continue now with our next contestant in the Miss California pageant, Miss Huntington Beach, Patricia Houston, a 20-year-old senior at UC Long Beach, majoring in dietetics.
Huntington Beach is on the warm Southern California coast and draws thousands of sun worshippers to its beaches. If you like to surf, sail, or catch a wave, Huntington Beach is a great place to visit.
Indian Wells Valley, Elizabeth Hyatt, a 21-year-old Cal State Bakersfield junior, majoring in accounting.
Located in California's motherlode country, the old mining town of Jackson is a picturesque spot, and the Pinnacles National Monument in San Benito County displays the uniqueness of our state's landscape.
Miss Inglewood, LaFrance Durr, 24-year-old senior at the University of Southern California, majoring in psychobiology.
California has it all. Our coastline is dotted with modern cities filled with high-rise buildings. Further inland can be found the majestic Mount Lassen, the only active volcano in the state.
Miss Kings County, Cheryl Mackey, a 20-year-old sophomore majoring in fashion merchandising at Cal State Fresno.
Resort of Palm Springs is a world-famous vacation spot. In sharp contrast is the snow-spotted Junction Peak and scenic Kings Canyon.
Miss Lake County, Jill Ruzicka, a 19-year-old sophomore at Cal State Sacramento, majoring in communication.
Lake County features many resort areas around beautiful Clear Lake, with Mount Kenai in the background. Water sports of all kinds are available on the largest lake within California borders.
Miss Lawndale, Mary Lovelace, a 21-year-old theater arts senior at Cal State University, Long Beach.
Southern California's Lawndale provides citizens with lovely city parks and has the distinction of having the only high school in the country allowed to use the name Olympians, dedicated in 1932 following the Los Angeles Games.
Miss Los Angeles, Demetria Crystal, a 23-year-old graduate of Cal State Long Beach with a degree in magazine journalism.
The picturesque beaches of Carmel can be seen by competitors at the Crosby Pro-Am Golf Tournament. Down the coast in San Simeon is Hearst Castle, a state landmark formerly owned by publishing magnate William Randolph Hearst.
Miss Merced County, LaVon Von Allman, a 19-year-old junior at Cal Poly, San Luis Obispo, majoring in fashion merchandising.
When visiting the Sacramento area, be sure to allow time to see Old Town and its many quaint shops and restaurants. Just south is the fantastic Marriott's Great American Amusement Park, with wild rides and fun for all ages.
Miss Mountain View, Karim Rosander, a 23-year-old second-year graduate student at the San Francisco Conservatory of Music.
For those who love the great outdoors, Lake Alpine offers a quiet retreat at such Yosemite Valley, found at the end of the John Muir Trail. Awesome rock formations and waterfalls highlight this magnificent site.
Miss City of Orange, Gwen Blyer, a 23-year-old senior, majoring in clinical psychology at Cal State Fullerton.
Phoenix, Sonoma Valley is the site of over 100 wineries, many of which are world-renowned. On the eastern side of our state is the village of Amador, located in the beautiful Sierra Nevada Mountains.
Of our 42 contestants after this word from Safeway, America's favorite food store.
A lifetime of getting ready.
To make the Olympics, you gotta be great.
Getting ready for one moment.
Believe in yourself. You gotta run every night and every morning.
You're fast. Real.
As an official sponsor of the 1984 U.S. Olympic team, Safeway is proud to put good food on their training tables.
Try those legs. Your daddy would be so proud. You can do it.
We're America's favorite food store, and we're proud to be part of their lives.
Hello?
Kathy?
Oh, hi, sis.
When did you get home?
Oh, just walked in the door.
I still can't believe that Lindsay did that to Anne.
Forget it. Don't you remember when I used to do it to you?
Yeah, I guess I do.
Well, we're even now.
Whether you live out of town or just a few minutes away.
There's so much left to say.
Do you think our kids are ever going to like each other? I grew up to like you, didn't I?
Don't drift away.
Celebrate, great days, come on.
Sugar Bee Crush is here.
Sugar-free crush is saccharin-free. It's got a great sweetener they call NutraSweet. All natural flavors, the taste can't be beat. Come on now.
Celebrate great taste, come on!
Get a lot of value at your local Monster Dealers now.
We've got
three different Mazdas, all exceptional values. Mazda RX-7 takes the high price out of high performance. Mazda 626 delivers unusual performance, luxury, and value in a road car. Mazda GLC, an economy car that doesn't economize on performance. Three Mazdas, one outstanding quality, exceptional value. See Santa Cruz Mazda, Monterey Mazda Seaside, Al Sanchez Mazda Gilroy, Team Mazda Salinas.
And now let's continue to meet our contestants as they salute the very active state of California with its scenic and picturesque beauty. Please welcome our next contestant, Miss Orange County, Dana Adkins, a 22-year-old graduate of Cal State University Fullerton with a degree in telecommunications.
Exciting places to see, and Disneyland is one of my favorites. It's a magical place for children and adults, where the all-new Fantasyland is just the beginning of your adventures into the worlds of yesterday, today, and tomorrow.
Miss PV San Pedro Peninsula, Marlise Ricardo, a 22-year-old drama major at the University of Southern California.
Palos Verdes San Pedro Peninsula encompasses Palos Verdes Estates, Rolling Hills Estates, the home of my pageant, and the San Pedro Harbor. The view from Rolling Hills Estates to Rancho Palos Verdes is positively breathtaking.
Miss Placentia, Melanie Stambaugh, 25-year-old graduate from Santa Ana College with a nursing degree.
Placentia is the home of those funny-looking, tasty-cooking Thomas English muffins. We are a beautiful small city located in northern Orange County. Our modern civic center shows that Placentia is a pleasant place to live.
Miss Redwood City, Terry Taylor. She's a 21-year-old sophomore business administration major at Skyline College.
Redwood City is the home of Marine World Africa USA. From killer whales to water skiers, spectacular shows offer something for everyone. A variety of land-dwelling animals are featured for visitors to meet face-to-face.
Miss Reedley, Maureen Cavanaugh, an 18-year-old nursing major at Biola University and Kings River College.
The people of Reedley are proud of the Burgess Hotel and the Old Opera House, which features local talent. In the agricultural community, Reedley is known as the world's greatest fruit basket.
Miss Sacramento County, Lisa Manley, 19-year-old theater arts major at Cal State University, Sacramento.
Sacramento County is the home of the exciting Folsom July 4th Rodeo, the Great Snail Race, the world's richest marathon, and Aerojet Generals, where ideas fly to help keep America free.
Miss Saddleback Valley, Kelly Fowler, a 19-year-old education major at Saddleback Community College.
Lake Mission Viejo, located in the heart of Saddleback Valley, the water sports haven for the entire family. The Saddleback communities include Mission Viejo, Laguna Hills, Lake Forest, El Toro, and Laguna Niguel.
Miss Salinas Valley, Tammy Massa, a 19-year-old sophomore at Hartnell Community College, majoring in business.
Salinas was the home of Nobel Prize-winning novelist John Steinbeck. This centrally located valley, which boasts abundant lettuce and watercress fields, is known as the Salad Bowl of America.
Miss City and County of San Diego, Tracy Alexander, a 22-year-old junior journalism major at San Diego State University.
San Diego is the home of the Town and Country Hotel. The Town and Country Hotel is an ideal vacation spot near the world-famous San Diego Zoo, SeaWorld, home of Shamu, and minutes away from Tijuana, Mexico.
Miss City and County of San Francisco, Sherry Paysinger, a 20-year-old mass communications senior at UC Berkeley.
Among California's many places to visit is the recently renovated state capitol in Sacramento. For a total change of pace, take a ride on the Roaring Camp Railroad in the beautiful Santa Cruz Mountains.
Miss San Joaquin County, Melinda Nielsen, a 22-year-old graduate in dance from University of California, Irvine.
It's easy to see why we love our state. Days off may be spent sailing leisurely near Ventura or retreating to Bass Lake, where residents and vacationers enjoy an abundance of fishing, boating, and water skiing.
Well, as you can see, California has something for everyone, from the solitude of its natural wonders to the bustling sophistication of its cities. Please welcome our last group of contestants as we introduce Miss City of San Luis Obispo, Marjorie Larson, a 20-year-old junior at Cal Poly San Luis Obispo, majoring in English.
Growing city in the country is the home of the popular Winchester Mystery House. A few blocks away are the ancient wonders of the Rosicrucian Egyptian Museum.
Miss City of Santa Clara, Rochelle Botello, a 19-year-old freshman majoring in dental hygiene at Camden College.
California's largest city, Los Angeles, is home to the 1984 Olympics. In quiet contrast is the peaceful coastline of the Monterey Bay.
Miss Santa Cruz County, Mara Miller, an 18-year-old Santa Catalina High School graduate who wants to pursue a law degree.
County, the home of the Miss California pageant, is world famous for its strawberries grown in the agricultural community of Watsonville. Their annual strawberry festival, held in June, is sponsored by the Growers Association.
Miss Sonoma County, Lynn Brown, a 19-year-old music junior at Santa Rosa Junior College.
Known as the City of Hills and the crookedest street in the world, Lombard Street. Just to the north is the gateway to the Northern California wine country, across the often fog-shrouded Golden Gate Bridge.
Miss Southern California Counties, Lisa Friedman, a 24-year-old graduate of UCLA with a degree in dance.
California's recreational facilities extend throughout our state. From the beaches of Santa Cruz to the scenic Santa Barbara coast, Californians enjoy an outdoor way of life.
Miss Stanislaus County, Colleen Hawks, a 20-year-old junior at the University of Pacific, majoring in musical theater.
A wide variety of redwoods can be found anywhere from Humboldt County to Prairie Creek. Creative Californians need look no further than the beach for artistic endeavors. Sandcastle competitions are held up and down the state annually.
Miss Sunnyvale, Angela Glaude, a 24-year-old graduate of Ohlone College in the field of business and broadcasting.
Retirement community of La Jolla enjoys warm, breezy weather year-round. It certainly captures Mount Shasta snow-capped heat, rising above Northern California foreign regions.
Miss Torrance, Karen Jo Goodwin, a 23-year-old graduate student, UCLA, pursuing a master's degree in fine arts.
After a multi-million dollar rejuvenation, San Francisco's cable cars are once again rolling up its beautiful hills and through its exotic Chinatown. A unique pyramid building dominates the city's skyline.
Miss Tulare County, Deirdre Hamilton, a 21-year-old graduate of Pepperdine University with a degree in psychology and family counseling.
Is the home of the Sequoia Redwoods. We are second in the nation in agriculture, and important of agriculture is the Federal Land Bank. My pageant has been sponsored by the Kiwanis Club for 33 years.
Miss West Los Angeles, Donna Cherry, a 24-year-old graduate of Cal State University Northridge with a degree in music.
Located in the heart of California's Silicon Valley, San Jose has a wide variety of cultural centers, from the Civic Center complex to the Modern Center for the Performing Arts. The lively arts play a big part in this high-tech city. The 1984 Miss California Scholarship pageant will continue after this word from Toyota's tough to tenable line of trucks.
The Toyota SR5 Extra Cab. It's tough like a truck, but with its electronic fuel injection, it can perform like a car. It's rugged like a truck, but comfortable like a car. It works like a truck, but rides like a car. The Toyota SR5 Extra Cab. We know it's standing the truck world on its rear, but the car world too?
Oh, 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 what a feeling! Toyota!
Cloron of France. Shampoos and conditioners that combine the wisdom of botanicals.
Simple.
And the science of hair care.
Sophisticated.
Six formulas to answer.
Cloron.
The needs.
Individual.
Of your hair. From revitalizing texture.
Beautiful.
To adding cascading shine.
Luxurious.
Cloron.
Sophisticated.
Botanical.
Simple.
Hair care from France. You can try.
Experience.
Cloron shampoos.
And conditioners.
At fine rugged department stores.
Now.
You're the kind of people who stay up late at night. You're the kind of people with a late night appetite. And so we're staying up much later to serve you right. Our pickup window's open till late into the night.
For you late night people, Wendy's pickup window is now open 7 nights a week until 3 a.m. at Wendy's Old Fashioned Hamburgers in Monterey, Seaside, Salinas, and Watsonville.
You know what you're looking for, but what if the choices weren't there? You'd go where the choices are. At many gas stations, you don't have a choice. While they're saying no, Chevron says yes. Low self-serve prices? Yes. Cash discounts? Yes. And that means double savings. Credit card? Chevron says yes. Chevron says yes after yes after yes. While others say no, Chevron says yes.
You've met our 42 contestants, and now it's time to meet the lady who's had the title of Miss California during this past year. Now, she's a Miss California for whom education has been her primary concern, in that throughout her reign, she continued her schooling at the University of California, Irvine, majoring in social ecology. Please, a warm welcome for Miss California in 1983, Shari Ann Moskow. For the past two evenings, our 42 contestants have been competing in all categories of competition. And now we're going to find out which of the young women have scored the highest number of points and will continue in the challenge for the title of Miss California. I have the list of our semifinalists. And they are Miss Orange County, Dana Adkins. Corinne Rosander. Miss PV San Pedro Peninsula, Marlise Ricardo. We have Miss Stanislaus County, Colleen Hart. Miss Los Angeles, Demetria Crystal. Miss Brea, Jennifer Bidron. County of San Francisco, Sherry Paysinger. Miss Tulare County, Deirdre Hamilton. And Miss West Los Angeles, Donna Cherry. Well, you've met all of our contestants and those young ladies who have earned the right to move a little bit closer to the crown. So now it's time to meet the individuals who have the awesome responsibility of selecting the next Miss California. Our judges. First, the manager of production finance for Paramount Television in Hollywood, Mr. Jerry Reif. And a member of the Cabrillo Music Festival Board of Directors, Linda Smothers. Contemporary writer, composer, and entertainer from Hawaii, Mr. Jay Laren. A longtime member of the Miss New Mexico pageant board of directors, Jackie Brunson. President of the Cosmopolitan Talent and Model Agency and an active philanthropist in scholarship programs, Mr. Milton Shung. And a former Miss South Carolina and popular MC for numerous local and state pageants, Janet McGee.
I've spent years preparing for the next 10 seconds. The milk I drink is about to pay off. In protein for strength. Magnesium to let my energy fly. Milk's powerful nutrition without a lot of calories. You may not hurl your body 18 feet in the air, but think of what you do put it through. Milk. It does a body good.
Why has Toyota stood the truck world on its rear? All new trucks. Trucks with power features, performance features, comfort features, work features. New generation Toyotas. You can't buy a better value. Starting with a price that hasn't changed in over 2 years. $59.98.
California, you can buy a cheddar that is as natural as California. It's the cheddar with this gold and black seal. And you can buy a mozzarella that is as natural as California. And you can buy a jack that is as natural as California. So if you want to taste cheese that is as natural as California, cheese that has no preservatives, look for this seal.
Furniture Square wants to know, can you imagine a world without color?
A world so black and white, rainbows didn't happen? We hope not. Everyone's world needs some magic, and our design service is ready to help. Tiny jobs or total jobs, come to us and color your world beautiful. Furniture Square, 425 Pacific Street in downtown Monterey. Can we help you?
Finally know you, I can see beyond your smile. I think that I could show you that what we have is still worthwhile. Don't you know that love's just like a thread that keeps unraveling again? It ties us back together in the end. In your eyes, I can see my dream's reflection.
There's nothing as exciting as a live production number. While the contestants are preparing for the evening gown competition, I'd like to invite you to be part of something very unique. I'm here with some Miss Californias and Steve Taylor of the Ford Motor Company, and we're going to be discussing and going over what's involved with competing for the Miss California title.
Well, thanks, Debbie. You know, I'm really looking forward to learning more about the program. Where are we going to start?
Well, you know, possibly the hardest, yet the most crucial point of competition is that of the private interview. You see, this is the first time that each of the judges gets to meet the contestants on a one-to-one level, up close. This gives them an opportunity to find out her goals, her personal achievements, and many of her philosophies. They're checking at this time for mental, emotional, physical, and even spiritual stamina to decide whether or not this young lady would be able to handle the job of Miss California and possibly even Miss America.
That's right, Lisa. And you know, the same thing's true in evening gown, because there again, they're looking for those same qualities that go into an impressive interview. They're looking for energy and poise and sparkle and a personal charisma, as well as the excellent communication skills, because personal dynamics really is the key to success in the Miss America program, just as it is in the fast-paced professional and business world.
Well, as we enter the first of the evening's competitions, we want to thank our former Miss Californias and the Ford Motor Company for providing an insight into what our judges will be looking for in this evening gown phase. Our contestants are ready, so let's begin with Miss Orange County, Dana Adkins.
As a talk show hostess for a cable television show, my education continues in the field of telecommunications. I'm pursuing a Master's of Fine Arts degree to expand my portfolio of talent from that of a professional to that of a celebrity.
Miss Santa Cruz County.
Good evening. I represent the county of Sun, Sea, and Strawberries.
I will attend the University of Santa Clara, where I will study business economics. My ultimate goal is to graduate from law school and open my private legal practice, specializing in entertainment law. Thank you.
In Mountain View, Corinne Rosander.
From the Miss California pageant, I am completing my master's in music. I plan to obtain an MBA at UC Berkeley and own and operate my own business in the field of design while continuing to perform locally. Thank you.
Marlies Ricardo, Miss TV San Pedro Peninsula.
Program, I will one day obtain my Bachelor of Fine Arts degree in drama. Through hard work and perseverance, I shall one day become a successful motion picture actress and director. Thank you.
Stanislaus County, Colleen Hawks.
Goals include attaining my degree in drama, from which I plan to enter the entertainment field in singing, acting, and dancing. My ultimate goal is to star in a musical movie.
Demetria Crystal, Miss Los Angeles.
Southern California, I plan to combine the arts of writing and illustration to express myself as an art director for a magazine publication.
Andrea, Jennifer Bidron.
At UCLA, where I will pursue an MBA, which will help me to combine my love for music with business knowledge to actively promote the music industry. Thank you, and good evening.
Sherry Paysinger, Miss City and County of San Francisco.
Exciting. Those are the words that describe my future. As a mass communications major, I'm realizing my future by working toward meeting my destiny. Success in television news broadcasting. Thank you.
Deirdre Hamilton, Miss Tulare County.
Degree and then a doctorate so that I may teach at the university level. Having been deaf since birth, I want to counsel parents of handicapped children. Thank you.
Miss West Los Angeles, Donna Cherry.
I plan to continue my professional endeavors as a singer-actress and to develop my skills as a writer and director. My current project is developing a screenplay based on the life of Eileen Farrell, a lady who, like myself, enjoys singing both the operatic and the popular styles of music.
When I was a kid, played Monopoly. I'd always put some of my money away, where I couldn't see it, but knew I could get at it if I needed it. You know, the funny thing is, I'm still doing that. I opened an account at Home Savings, where I get to pick the exact length of the term. I'm earning high interest without tying up my money for a long time. Because now, the money's real. And so is the game.
It's people like Robert Keane who make Home Savings $20 billion strong.
I get a lot of customers who want to earn high interest without tying their money up for a long time. Well, that's the beauty of our custom term account. It offers real good rates, but it leaves the length of time entirely up to you, from 7 days to 3 years. Of course, my customers usually want to know if it's safe, so I tell them it's insured up to $100,000 and it's got Home Savings name on it. You can't get any safer than that.
It's people like Eileen Kurimoto who make Home Savings $20 billion strong.
Right now, Alpha Beta's the place for place settings. Look! Designer tableware by Rogers is only 69 cents for a five-piece place setting. Choose from three patterns of stainless tableware only from Alpha Beta. And your choice is only 69 cents for a five-piece place setting. Just use the bonus coupons you get with each $5 purchase at Alpha Beta. So, start collecting now and you'll be all set for any number of guests.
Alpha Beta!
Tell a friend.
On the next Entertainment Tonight, Teddy Pendergrass.
I don't want the sex symbol image to overpower what I do.
He's rebuilding his life and career after overcoming a near-fatal tragedy.
No, it's not the same. I'm sitting in a wheelchair, but I can't say it's any worse.
Then, on location with Michael O'Keefe's latest movie, The Slugger's Wife, on the next Entertainment Tonight. Tomorrow at 7 on KSBW TV 8.
I turn to when nobody needs me. My heart wants to know, and so I must go where destiny leads me. With you I can learn to
believe in yourself.
With you I can learn to
believe in yourself.
But who can I turn to when
Wheel in America.
Very big deal in America.
Well, Deanna, I know a little bit more about the interview and the evening gown segment of the pageantry. But tell me a little bit about talent. Most people think that the talent portion is the most important. But if that's true, why is it that the most talented people don't always win?
Well, that's true. But talent is a very important part of the scoring. As a matter of fact, it accounts for 50%. You see, what a lot of people really don't realize is that when it's narrowed down to the top 10, a whole new scoring takes place. They start over on their balloting, and they're equally judged across the board. I remember when I was Miss California, that talent was so tough. But it just goes to show you that it's not always the most talented lady that wins. But you can bet that your Miss California will be the most well-rounded in all four categories: swimsuit, evening gown, interview, and talent.
The Miss California Scholarship Pageant, as an integral part of the Miss America pageant, has something that sets it apart from all the others, and that's terrific talent. And our first contestant is ready, so we'll begin. A medley of Once in a Lifetime and After Today shows the range of vocal talent for Dana Adkins, Miss Orange County.
Just once in a lifetime, a man knows a moment, one wonderful moment when fate takes his hand. And this is my moment tonight. Today nothing will be the same again. After today I'll make my claim to fame, and then the grass will be greener, the air will be cleaner, and my life be serener than heaven knows when. Heaven knows when. After today I shall have bid my fears goodbye. After today, I shall have no more tears to cry. I'll learn to live with laughter to stay after today.
Singing What a Feeling, please welcome Mara Miller, Miss Santa Cruz County.
Yeah.
need all that?
Home care.
We're proud to be part of your life.
Mom just bought me my first patio.
We're proud to be part of your life.
There's a food store working to bring you the best at a price that fits your budget. Safeway.
We're proud to be part of your life. Working hard to give you more. And we're proud you pay Safeway, America's favorite food store.
Toyota presents the $59.98 work week. Monday, it works. Tuesday, it works. Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, it works. Saturday, it works for the fun of it. The Toyota Standard Bed Truck. And at $59.98, you got a sticker price that hasn't changed in over 2 years. No wonder the truck world is saluting Toyota.
Oh, 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 what a feeling.
Sundays are optional.
Toyota.
I came from King City.
To Dodge High Prices.
We came from Salinas.
To Dodge High Prices.
I came from Monterey.
Come to Monterey, Dodge.
We came from Santa Cruz.
Number one Dodge dealer on the Central Coast is at the Auto Center in Seaside. To Dodge High Prices. Come to Monterey, Dodge. To Dodge High Prices. Come to Monterey, Dodge.
At Wheel of Fortune, we give away wheels. The host is here, Rob Smith, is Vanna White. And I'm the host, Pat Sajak. And here are some of the smart and lucky people who have won.
$493.
Join us for the thrills.
Wheel of Fortune, weekdays at 7:30 on KSPW TV8. Teddy Pendergrass guest stars tomorrow at 7.
The cast and crew of the Miss California pageant have enjoyed their stay at the new Dream Inn. Located on the beach in Santa Cruz, every guest room features an ocean view and a private balcony. Completely remodeled and redecorated, the Dream Inn is the perfect place for your visit to beautiful Santa Cruz. To the second half of the 61st annual Miss California Scholarship Pageant, the state finals for Miss America.
Welcome back to the second half of the 61st annual Miss California Scholarship Pageant, the state finals for Miss America. Now, for those of you who just joined us, we are well into our talent competition in the search for the 1985 Miss California. So let's continue now with the classical Chopin Polonaise. It's been chosen to demonstrate the piano ability of our next representative, Corinne Rosander, Miss Mountain View.
Thank you.
Well, as you can see, there's quite a diversity of talent here tonight. We have a lot more for you. And I was just told something really very exciting. This is still 1984. You noticed that, did you? Right. We're looking for Miss California 1984 right now, not 85, contrary to what I might have told you. Well, Larry Farrow and the orchestra, they're getting ready for our next contestant as we continue with our talent competition. Got lots of fine talent, lots of different kinds of talent for you tonight. So we hope you'll stay with us because we have a wonderful evening planned ahead of you. Now, I think coming up next is a very popular Judy Garland classic, Rockabye Your Baby, and it's been chosen to show the voice of Marlys Ricardos, Miss PV San Pedro Peninsula.
Rockabye your baby with a Dixie melody. When you croon a tune from the heart of Dixie. Just hang my cradle, mammy mine, right on that Mason Dixon line. See with all the love that no more, my lady, sing that song again for me. Sing soft and low, just as though you had me on your knee. A million baby kisses are delivered the minute that you sing that Swanee River. Rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye, baby, with a Dixie.
David?
You know, tonight.
I know, tonight.
I just wanted to say that I wanted to do...
Do what? Fall between my couches?
No, I just wanted
Whether you live out of town or just a few minutes away.
Me too. There's so much love to say. You don't mind driving this far to see me?
Uh-uh. I'll call you next week.
I don't call you first.
The next time you enjoy Safeway's Lucerne ice cream, you'll be doing a lot more than enjoying ice cream. Because for every half gallon you buy, Safeway will make a cash contribution to the U.S. Olympic Committee. It's part of our official sponsorship of the 1984 U.S. Olympic team. So go on and dig in and be proud you're helping America's favorite athletes. We are.
Thank you.
Wow.
Safeway, a proud sponsor of the 1984 U.S. Olympic team.
This is Toyota's lowest price truck. This is Nissan's lowest price truck.
And this is the sporty Mazda B2000 SE5. At $59.95, it's priced like one of their base trucks, but comes standard with things they don't, like raised white-letter radio, spoker wheels, rear step bumper, dual sport mirrors, and sporty stripes. It also comes with a 5-speed standard. Mazda SE5, a sporty truck priced like one of their base trucks. See Santa Cruz Mazda, Monterey Mazda Seaside, Al Sanchez Mazda Gilroy, Team Mazda Salinas.
Love your children in a very special way. Read to them, read to them, read to them. The words and pictures will give you new and exciting worlds to share, and they'll start building your child's reading skills. The Salinas Area Reading is Fundamental program cares about your child. Laughter. Music. Drama. Celebrate with your family the 10th season of the Western Stage.
Classical laughing song from the opera Deflatormaus is the selection of our next representative, Colleen Hawkes, Miss Stanislaus County. The 1976 film A Star Is Born carried the lyrical song The Woman in the Moon, and it's performed for you tonight by Demetria Crystal, Miss Los Angeles.
I was born as a child of 13, not to act too strong. Try to look like you belong, but don't push, girl. Save your time in trouble. Don't misbehave. I was crazy to know you'd done the world overrun with a broom. Memorize your lines and moves directed. That's an angel story. Everybody knows that's a has the best of both worlds, mixing old and new. Recognizing change is seldom expected. As I long suspected, they believe that strange was a word for wrong. Well, not in mine, no, cause you and I are changing. We're changing that too. But they can never hold a woman. Miss California Scholarship Pageant will continue. But first, a word from Cloron Luxury Botanical Shampoos and Conditioners from France.
Cloron France. Shampoos and conditioners that combine the wisdom of botanicals.
Simple.
And the science of hair care.
Sophisticated.
Six formulas to answer.
Cloron.
The needs.
Individual.
Of your hair. From revitalizing texture.
Beautiful.
To adding cascading shine.
Luxurious.
Cloron.
Sophisticated.
Botanical.
Simple.
Hair care from France. You can try.
Experience.
Cloron shampoos.
And conditioner.
At fine drugget department stores.
Now.
Toyota is turning the truck world upside down. With a new generation Toyota SR5 Extra Cab. It's all new from the outside in. With extra space for extra comfort. Four-speed automatic overdrive for easy driving. The most powerful, most comfortable Toyota truck ever. The 1984 Toyota Extra Cab. The neighborhood will never be the same.
Oh, what a feeling, Toyota.
Celebrate great days, come on.
Sugar Beet Crush is here.
Sugar-free crush is saccharin-free.
It's got a great sweetener they call Nutra-Sweet.
All natural flavors, the taste can't be beat. Come on now.
When it comes to summer's hottest sounds and smoothest moves, nobody turns it on like Solid Gold Hits. See for yourself with some hot new funk from Thomas Goldie.
I was hooked to a machine.
Then Denise Footloose Williams serves up some fancy video footwork. Plus Sheena Easton on stage. And Throwdown for a Hits Breakdance Showdown. All coming up on the next Solid Gold Hits.
Tomorrow at 3 on KSBW TV 8.
One of the loveliest instruments is the flute. And here to perform the Hungarian Peasant Suite is Jennifer Bidron, Miss Brea. Thank you. The Liza Minnelli song, Say Yes, is a favorite of Sherry Paysinger. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss City and County of San Francisco.
Keeps happening every day. Say yes. When opportunity comes your way, you can't start wondering what you say. You'll never win if you never play. Say yes. There's mink and marigold right outside, and long white limousines you can't ride. Nothing gained and there's nothing tried.
I was a kid, played Monopoly. I'd always put some of my money away, where I couldn't see it, but knew I could get at it if I needed it. You know, the funny thing is, I'm still doing that. I open an account at Home Savings, where I get to pick the exact length of the term. I'm earning high interest without tying up my money for a long time. Because now, the money's real. And so is the game.
It's people like Robert Keane who make Home Savings $20 billion strong.
I get a lot of customers who want to earn high interest without tying their money up for a long time. Well, that's the beauty of our custom term account. It offers real good rates, but it leaves the length of time entirely up to you, from 7 days to 3 years. Of course, my customers usually want to know if it's safe, so I tell them it's insured up to $100,000 and it's got Home Savings' name on it. You can't get any safer than that.
It's people like Eileen Kurimoto who make Home Savings $20 billion strong.
The imported 1984 Dodge 4x4 Power Ram 50s are packed with fantastic features. The facts really speak for themselves. As you can see, the facts speak out loud and clear. So test drive the Dodge Power Ram 50 today.
Dodge! Dodge! And American Revolution!
You know, sometimes when you want to belong so bad, you'll say yes to anything. Well, before you say yes to drugs or alcohol, you better know what you're in for. Psychological dependence, total burnout, deteriorating health, and yes, sometimes death. Now, that's why, as hard as it may seem now, you got to say no to drugs and alcohol, because if you just say no, you'll be saying yes to a whole lot more.
This has been a public service message of KSBW TV 8.
since birth, our next contestant feels the musical vibrations in the floor as she signs the song Memory. Please welcome Deirdre Hamilton, Miss Tulare County. Impersonation is the talent of our next young lady. Now see how many you can recognize. Ladies and gentlemen, Donna Cherry, Miss West Los Angeles.
Julie Andrews. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. The medicine go down. Medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. It's the most delightful way. Donna Fargo. Shine on me, sun, shine on with me, world's a symphony, nude all day. I'm a happy girl, he's a whole day. Diana Ross. Kate Smith.
God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through a night with a light from above.
Beverly Sills.
Love you, 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 love you,
Barbra Streisand.
Don't tell me not to live, don't sit butter. Like candy on a sand of all the butter. Don't bring her on a cloud of rain on my grave. I'm gonna live and live now. Get what I want, I know how. Father, Lord, now, Lord, now.
This tough Toyota four-wheel drive truck isn't busy working for you, it's busy putting on a show for you. Taking on trails, climbing hills, and with the highest running ground clearance of any small 4x4, it'll get you places that take your breath away. The Toyota four-wheel drive truck, it's got the muscle and looks that make the rest of the truck world applaud.
Oh, what a feeling.
I've been waiting for these all spring.
We're proud to be part of your life.
You sure you can eat all that?
I'm sure. We're proud to be part of your life.
At Safeway, you'll find all kinds of fresh fruit at a price that fits your budget.
We're proud to be part of your life. Working hard to give you more. And we're proud you paid Safeway, America's favorite food store.
Mary Cunningham graduated from the Harvard Business School, and she proved her worth, and everybody, it seemed, wanted her, including some very big Wall Street firms. And she chose Bendix, and before you know it, people started to suggest that she must be sleeping with the boss.
The problem was in the eye of the beholder. It saw me as an attractive woman next to an attractive divorced chairman and wanted to link the two together.
And hope you'll join us.
Tomorrow at 9 on KSBW TV8.
KSBW reminds you, the Morgan Hill Police Department is holding a children's fingerprinting day on Saturday, June 23rd. Parents can bring their children to the Senior Center on Crest Avenue in Morgan Hill between 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. There will be a $2 charge to cover fingerprinting and ID card expenses. For more information, call 779-7211. KSBW TV8, working for you.
Miss California pageant would like to thank the staff of the Dream Inn for a week of splendid hospitality. Found in the heart of Santa Cruz at the entrance to the wharf and on the beach, the Dream Inn has complete banquet facilities to accommodate any business or social gathering. A place to truly mix business with pleasure.
Now it's my pleasure to introduce someone I've had the opportunity to work with before on Epcot Magazine, a show that I host for the Disney Channel. She's the creator of Jazzercise and the real guru of good health, Judy Shepherd Missett.
Hi there. It's time to put a bounce in your step, a smile on your face, and Jazzercise.
Hard, but it's so much fun to do.
Debbie, the Miss America and Miss California pageants are both over 60 years old. Is the swimsuit competition as relevant today as it was then?
Yes, it is. You know, of all the phases of competition, I think the swimsuit is the least understood. You know, the new Miss California, whether she likes it or not, overnight she's going to become a role model for thousands of women. So when I think of a young woman who's going to represent the Miss America Scholarship Program, represent the state and young women out there, I want her not only to be scholastically oriented and intelligent, but I want her to think enough about herself to be physically fit. I think a lot of people assume that the swimsuit winner is being judged on 36, 24, 36. But actually, she's not. She's being judged on things like poise and confidence. How does she feel about herself? And also physical fitness. I can compare, realistically, the girl who wins swimsuit to our Olympic athletes, because the training that she has to go through to score high is the same physically as well as psychologically. So I don't know who the winner is yet, but I can already tell you this about her. She's going to be one disciplined, poised young woman.
As we come to the last phase of competition, we want to thank again the Ford Motor Company and our former Miss Californias for providing us with a better understanding of the pageant philosophies. Our semifinalists are ready. We'll begin by introducing Miss Orange County Dana Adkins.
Success to me is the goal of happiness. I'm very happy with myself, so I feel I'm very successful. Being motivated, being career-oriented, being happy with yourself.
Mara Miller, Miss Santa Cruz County.
I open a private legal practice myself, and if I begin my private legal practice, I figure that I better have some business economics behind me, because in order to start a business, you've got to know how to begin it and how to run it.
Miss Mountain View, Corinne Rosander.
Probably the number one thing I have to say about my talent is that I enjoy it so much. I feel like I have such an emotional connection with the music I play that I lose sense of myself and I become one with the music.
Marlise Ricardos, Miss TV San Pedro Peninsula.
I'm very confident about my talents as an actress, so I know I'll be acting for the rest of my life. I would like the judges to see more of a multi-dimensional contestant in me.
Colleen Hawks, Miss Stanislaus County.
I love preparing for pageant. I loved preparing for this pageant. It's always exciting and really gets me going when I can be competing in a pageant.
Demetria Crystal, Miss Los Angeles.
It takes determination, a desire, and a discipline to be a Miss California, to represent those people who have that same discipline and desire, determination. I want to be a part of that. I want to give back what was given to me in my local and state pageant.
Jennifer Bidron, Miss Freya.
I first will get my degree in music, and then with my master's in business, I would hope to combine the two and maybe do promoting as in a recording company.
Sherry Paysinger, Miss City and County of San Francisco.
Important thing in my life, I would say, is to continue moving onward and upward. That's the most important thing in my life, being better tomorrow than what I am today.
Deirdre Hamilton, Miss Tulare County.
My definition of handicap is that is a shortcoming that we all have. Obviously, I can't hear, so I'm not uncomfortable with the word handicapped. But a lot of people use it meaning limited, and I don't feel limited in any way.
Donna Cherry, Miss West Los Angeles.
I think it's good to state how you feel, but I feel it's very important that you allow for others and their differences of opinion.
For the past two evenings, all 42 of our contestants have performed. The judges saw many outstanding talents during the preliminary competition that we didn't get to see tonight because talent is only a portion of the competition. Now, the Miss California pageant feels that these performances should also be recognized. And for this reason, they are awarding five special talent scholarships. And the recipients are Dee Dee Soto, Miss Azusa. Deborah Anderson, Miss Garden Grove. Jill Ruzica, Miss Lake County. Shauna McCracken, Miss Fresno County. Karen Jo Goodwin, Miss Torrance. As we were about to name a new Miss California, we must say goodbye to the lady who held the title for this past year. So, ladies and gentlemen, it is our traditional farewell now to Miss California 1983, Shari-Ann Moscow.
Can come true, one must first have a dream. Just 1 year ago, my dream became a reality when I was crowned Miss California. Each challenge that followed presented another opportunity for me to see the Lord at work in my life. I saw people and situations from a perspective I've never before experienced. Hearts and homes were open to me all across our beautiful state, and I've developed so many treasured friendships along the way. I'm very happy to have successfully continued my university studies, for not only has it added a new dimension to my year, but it's also allowed me to immediately realize the full value of my scholarship award. I'd like to thank all of our sponsors for their continued generosity and very vital support of the program. Now, with greater confidence, I eagerly await to discover all that life has in store for me according to the Lord's plan.
I didn't know quite what to say. I heard you've been making the rounds round here. While I've been trying to make the tears disappear, I'm almost over you. I've almost shook these blues. So when you come back around after painting the now these blues. So when you come back around after painting the town, you'll see I'm almost over you. When you come back around after painting the town, you'll see I'm almost over.
Being fit and trim isn't all hard work. I have a good time. And I drink milk. It has nearly half the calcium I need, more than half the riboflavin. Milk's beautiful nutrition, without a lot of calories. Only an eighth of my day's total. You can't just count calories. The trick is making your calories count. Milk. It does a body good.
Why has Toyota stood the truck world on its rear? All new trucks. Trucks with power features, performance features, comfort features, work features. New generation Toyotas. You can't buy a better value. Starting with a price that hasn't changed in over 2 years. $59.98.
Oh!
Over the last 3 years, Mazda truck sales have tripled. The reason is simple. It's value. Consider the Mazda V2000 Sundowner. At $57.95, it's the lowest priced truck in America with standard features like a 5-speed, steel belted radials, and full carpeting. For great truck value, it's Mazda. See Santa Cruz Mazda, Monterey Mazda Seaside, Al Sanchez Mazda Gilroy, Team Mazda Salinas.
You're a whole new generation. You love and want to do. I put a pistol in the motion, and that choice is up to you. Hey, you're the best generation. Cause I'm down and taste the thrill of the day and feel the messy way. You're a whole new generation.
In my life, until I met you, no one shines so bright. Don't say that passion can't survive for very long.
It's gonna be special.
it's time for the decision of our judges. Is the envelope ready yet? Uh-huh. Not ready yet. A difficult decision, I'm sure. All right, we'll wait one moment for our judges to give us the list, and then we'll find out who the fourth runner-up is, the third runner-up, the first runner-up, and Miss California, 1984. I know how she must feel. She's very nervous at the moment. Right, ladies? You bet. One moment, we'll have that. Vanessa, come join me for just a second. We're very privileged to have with us tonight Vanessa Williams. How are you?
Thank you. Fine. Doing very well, thank you.
Vanessa, tell us right now, do you know how our young ladies behind us are feeling?
Oh, well, I'm sure they're feeling very anxious, very nervous, but very proud, because what all of the 10 have accomplished tonight is worthy of praise, I think so.
You've had quite a year, haven't you?
Oh, certainly. We average about 15,000 miles a month, and this is my fourth state pageant of the week, folks. And I have to go to Louisiana tomorrow night, so...
Now, out of all these four state pageants you've been to this week, what do you think of the girls here in California tonight?
The best. The best.
Do you get that feeling that I led you into that one?
No, seriously.
Now listen to this. I have Vanessa Williams right next to me. How about Debbie Maffitt on the other arm? Boy, am I lucky that the judges are having a tough time. Debbie, tell us about your reign.
Oh, well, you know, my reign's over, and I think I got to crown a very lovely young lady.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I think our judges are ready, ladies. If you'll step aside for a moment, here comes the big moment. Oh, tough, wasn't it, folks? Here we go. The fourth runner-up is Miss P.V. San Pedro, Marlies Ricardo. Third runner-up, Miss Stanislaus County, Colleen Hawks. The second runner-up, Miss Orange County, Dana Atkins. The first runner-up, Deirdre Hamilton, Miss Tulare County. California, winner of a $6,000 educational scholarship, including $1,000 from the Miss America pageant, Miss West Los Angeles, Donna Carey.
The 1984 Miss California Scholarship Pageant, an official Miss America State Preliminary, has been brought to you in part by Safeway, proud sponsor of the 1984 U.S. Olympic team. And by Toyota Trucks. There's an exciting generation of Toyota Trucks for 1984. And by Home Savings of America, with over $20 billion in assets and 250 offices to serve you. And by Pacific Bell. Pacific Bell would like to remind you, don't let your family or friends drift away. And by Clarins, botanical hair care from France. Presentation of Lombardo. Has been a special presentation of Lombardo and Associates.
Something coming out. Don't know what it is, but it's getting
my bones. Hope you'll let it last a little bit longer. Take it on my head, doing things I've never even dreamed of. Rolling up my spine, telling all the things that never been turned on.
County Convention Center in Fort Worth. The 1972 Miss Texas pageant, an official preliminary to the Miss America pageant. Starring 65 of Texas' most beautiful and talented young ladies. With the reigning Miss Texas, Janice Bain, and special vocalist, Jim Wilkins. Brought to you by Tony, where the beautiful products happen for your hair, your skin, for you. Tony, Gillette's personal care division. And by Kellogg's, the best to you each morning from Kellogg's. Now, your mistress of ceremonies, Texas' own Miss America 1971, Phyllis George.
From the hustle and bustle of a busy city street to the shimmering mirrors of a quiet, shady pond, the many moods of modern America are reflected in the music of this generation. From the bright and the brassy to the pounding, pulsating rhythms of hard rock, these are the sounds that showcase the youth of today. Like Miss Arlington. Miss Athens. Atlanta. Miss Austin. Miss Big Ticket. Miss Kent County. Miss Clearlake. Miss Dallas. Miss Denton. Miss East Texas State University. Miss El Paso. Miss Fort Worth. Miss Grand Prairie. Miss Greenville. Miss Grove. Miss Halton Richland area. Miss Pepperd. Miss Houston. Miss Hirsch Eunice Bedford.